Thanks, Tony. It should be a good one here. Battle in Jefferson City. Now, the Jays have lost 3 straight games. Earlier in the year, they won 3 straight. A pretty streaky team. Meanwhile, Battle since week 2, they've alternated wins and losses. The 8th-ranked Spartans in Class 5 at 4-3 against the 3-4 Jays. Should be a good game. One of many good games here in Columbia. Tolton and Hickman also at home. We'll have all those highlights tonight. Rod, back to you.